Rama. The very word Ram invokes such love and joy in the hearts of millions of people across the world. We know him as the husband of Sita, along with Lakshmana, destroying King Ravana. Lord Rama was the only avatara that came on this earth not just to deliver Ravana and Kumbhakarna, further incarnations of Jaya and Vijaya. He came down, and in his coming, so many others gained the final liberation or moksha. Whether it be Ahalya, turned to stone and made woman again just by the touch of his foot. Whether it be Kabandhan, cursed to be a man-eating monster, delivered by the arrow and the hand of Lord Rama. Whether it be Sharabhanga, who refused even the Lord Indra and refused to go to heaven, saying, "First, I must see Lord Rama." And finally, can we forget Shabari, the beautiful sage that waited for years for Rama to come? And when he finally came, was so filled with devotion that she wanted to offer him the best of the fruit. She picked each fruit, tasted it to make sure that it was sweet, and then offered it to him. Lord Rama, in his infinite compassion, accepted all that she offered and offered her even more, the way to moksha. Rama, we are here today and we need you. In your infinite compassion, can you deliver us as well, so that we may find liberation at your lotus feet? Rama Avataram.